The next attribute is from body. This from body attribute works to bind the data that is coming only in the body of the HTTP request. Let's try to use this from body. So first we will start with the simple data. Let's say I'm using only this integer ID, and here I'm writing from body. Let's remove everything from here and let's only use the ID. And here let's update this data also. There is no use of this logic that we have written inside this OK method because we are learning only about these attributes. Run this application in the debug mode. Open the Postman, and over here we need to pass the ID in the URL, in the query string, and in the body also. So first here I'm passing 1 in the route, then 2 in the query string, and 3 in the body, like this. Just hit the send button and let's verify the value. You can notice that we are getting the data from body. The other data that we are passing in the query string and in the route, that one will simply get ignored by the application. Now let's work with the complex data also. Here I'm going to remove this data. Let's run this application again. This time I'm passing the data only in the body of this HTTP request. I'm not passing anything in the URL, just simple the body. Let's hit the send button. Let's see what we got in this model. The binding of the data is working properly with the body data. Now let's try to pass the similar data over here in the query string also. So let's say over here I'm passing only one parameter, that is name is equals to China. Hit the send button. Let's verify the values. You can notice that still we are getting the value from the body. The use of this from body attribute will force the application to bind the data only from the body of the HTTP request. Along with this from body attribute, you can also use some other attributes. For example, from query and from route. Now let's say you are working with the HTTP put request. And in the put request, we generally get the ID in the URL like this and the other data in the body of the request. Now I want to read this ID from this route and the other data from the body. So I can simply use from route, then the integer ID like this, and the other data I will read from the body. So this simply will work perfectly.